Jeweleen is 10 years old, and she loves cemeteries. She's the first to admit that's odd. 9 News storytellers Anastasia Bolton and Andy Buck tagged along with Jeweleen and came away thinking maybe more of us should be her kind of odd.
It is a beautiful day. I like to go to the cemetery.
Admittedly, an odd choice for anyone.
My mom took me there when I was little. Then I guess I felt bad.
It would seem especially so for a 10-year-old.
Yeah, I like cemeteries. It makes me think of life.
But once you get to know Jeweleen Reiter,
I'm making them happier.
What drives her?
That one's missing flower.
Why she loves it here.
I feel like they need help.
And keeps coming back.
There you go.
You might just wish more people.
I might be called weird.
We're weird.
Hi, John.
Just like her.
These people, they were people like us. Yeah, they did wrong, so of course they're going to be punished. But I don't think they should get this much of punishment.
Jeweleen's favorite part of Canyon City's Greenwood Cemetery.
Hello. I return.
Is the Department of Corrections section.
They have CSP. Inmates on all of these?
Inmates from nearby prisons are buried here.
It's not scary here. It's happy. It should be a happy place. Color is what we need.
Their graves...
That's much better.
...are as grim as some of their lives may have been.
I think everybody deserves a little bit of happiness.
About a year ago, Jeweleen decided to bring some happiness to inmates.
Those ones over there need work on. I can get this. I want to see color.
Color everywhere.
I decorated his entire place with his flowers.
But mostly in one place for one man.
I came to see Joe.
The misunderstood.
He was innocent. He didn't kill who they said he did.
Joe Arritti was a mentally disabled man wrongfully executed in 1939 for the rape and murder.